collecting bottles for nickels, finishing all their chores, and carefully completing all of their homework. These are just a few things children do. When they're done, they shouldn't sit around twiddling their thumbs. There's fun to be had at a place called Wombat and Chips. Now let's go visit a boy named Jimmy, who's about to discover the fun there is to be had.
Aw, gee, I'm so bored. Is there any place I can go?
Hey, Jimmy. I know of the perfect place. Let's go there now.
Gee, mister, this place is swell.
It's called Wombat and Chips. Let my friend explain.
Well, you know, Jimmy, Wombat and Chips is all about games, toys, and lots of fun. You know, we've got games everywhere, lots of toys, lots of cool stuff to do. Look at this. Talking dogs. We've got great stuff. We've got games everywhere. We've got hot food. We got cold food. We got candies. We have snacks. We have drinks. So when you're hungry or thirsty while you're gaming and playing with your friends, you can have a snack while you're at the shop. We've got it all, Jimmy.
Say, mister, are there any special rules you got in this place?
There sure are, Jimmy. There sure are.
Perhaps our friend Jimmy has a thing or two to learn.
Gee, that was a dandy game of Warhammer, Greg. Hey, let's play Candyland now. Let's go.
Poor Jimmy, making mistakes already.
Inappropriate. Hey, you guys! Weren't you gonna clean this up first?
You're right, Greg. Let's go.
That's it, Jimmy. Maybe you'll do all right after all.
Appropriate!
Hey, Jimmy. Wanna play a game of diplomacy?
Gee whiz! That sounds like a swell idea!
Look at the mess he left!
Inappropriate.
Hey, Jimmy, wanna play a game of diplomacy?
Gee whiz, that sounds like a swell idea!
Appropriate!
Before using the restroom, should you A. knock, B. wash your hands, or C. run in circles?
Oh, I'm in here!
Good job, Jimmy. Looks like you'll just have to wait a little while.
Oh, it's appropriate!
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, sir!
No, it's inappropriate!
Ha!
Oh, this game sucks! I hate you! I know it! I hate you! Please.
That is so inappropriate, dude!
Let's try that again.
Oh, I won, but it was a good game.
Good game!
Good game, buddy.
Good game!
Keep it up. Good game.
Everyone loves a good game.
Yeah.
Cowabunga, dude! Appropriate!
Whoa, watch your step, Jimmy.
If only they wouldn't leave their things in the hall!
Inappropriate.
Wow, this place is tidy clean.
Appropriate!
Say, Mr. Brown, you got that thing I ordered before?
Sure do, Jimmy. Here it is.
That's
right here.
Wow.
That's gonna be $8.95.
$8.95? Doesn't look like I have the money.
You know, Jimmy, you should have told me that before I ordered it for you.
I'm sorry, Mr. Brown.
Inappropriate.
Hey, Mr. Brown. Now you got that thing I ordered?
Sure do, Jimmy.
Great, because this time I remembered to have the money ready.
Glad to hear it.
There you go.
A million?
A million? That was a mistake.
Appropriate.
You saw a nice kitty, aren't you? You like that? You like that? Oh,
Hello, Mr. Kittywins. Would you like to dance today?
Ho ho. Someone better tell Jimmy the cats aren't for dancing with.
Dessert double! Oh, extra points!
Now here's what happens when a new player gets a little too excited. Hold on there, eager beaver. Players like Felipe will gladly help you if you ask them nicely.
What is it then? Why is there
only
two?
He's not a rock and roll book, you know!
No, inappropriate.
Dessert double, I get extra points!
Hey, when you're done, can you explain this to me?
Because
it's, like, confusing.
Okay.
Cool. Thanks. Bye!
Ho-ho! Appropriate!
Hey, Jimmy, are you coming to play diplomacy?
Give me just 1 second, Greg!
Whoa! Talk about being clotheslined!
Hey, how are ya? Hey, how are ya?
Inappropriate.
Hey, Jimmy, are you coming to play diplomacy?
Sure, Greg. Give me just 1 second.
Hey, guys, can you pause it for a second?
Sure thing, Jimmy.
Thanks, guys. You're the greatest.
Hey, how are ya? Hey, how are ya?
Appropriate!
Looks like Jimmy is now a regular here at Wombat Chips. He's made so many new friends and discovered so many new games. Now it's your turn. You can come and discover all the fun there is to be had. Just drop by anytime. And remember to check out our website at www.wombatandchips.com.
And remember, tell them Mackenzie sent you.